Before starting this video guys, here I want to show you something that how much time I have taken to draw this diagram, and I hope after watching this video you can able to draw this diagram in very easy way. Then please guys, don't forget to like and share this video with your friends, and if you are new in this channel then please subscribe to our this YouTube channel and also click the bell icon for more videos like this. So without wasting any time guys, let's go. और अगर आपको ये वीडियो हिंदी में चाहिए देन प्लीज़ चेक करें डिस्क्रिप्शन में, मैंने वहाँ पे ऑलरेडी इसका लिंक दे दिया है। नमस्कार दोस्तों, मेरा नाम है संजय और आज की वीडियो में मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा कैसे आप आसानी से इजीली प्लांट सेल का ड्राइंग बना सकते हैं। और मैं आशा करता हूँ गाइज कि ये वीडियो आपको अच्छी लगे, देन प्लीज़ इसे लाइक और शेयर करना भूलिए अपने दोस्तों के साथ। सो लेट्स बिगिन दिस वीडियो। ऑलराइट गाइज, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टेक हियर 5 सेंटीमीटर एज अ रेडियस, देन आफ्टर गाइज वी विल ड्रॉ हियर अ सर्कल। It should be a small and lighter, that's why I am using here my HB pencil. Then after guys, I am using here mechanical pencil for drawing these straight lines. So we will draw some straight line inside this circle. Okay guys, so you have to draw it like this. So then after guys, we will simply draw these lines. So follow me along guys, and I hope you will enjoy this tutorial very easily. And even guys, I have not made this video too fast because I always want that you are also draw with me. So please guys, pick up your pencil and a paper, start. After completing this line, then we will draw same line parallel to these lines which we have drawn. I don't know how I speak English, but I try to show you the step. Okay guys, because it is so much important that how you teach, not how you speak. So that's why guys, I am making this video English for you so you can understand. After making these parallel lines, then after we will join it as same we have drawn before. So join it now here. Then after guys, we will draw some lines like this and then fold it both sides. We have to draw it same in all sides. So follow me along guys, and I hope you can able to draw this diagram in easy way after watching this video. So if you can't able to draw with me, then please you can make this video pause and step by step follow me. And you can also check out my website fineartsguruji.com. I have given some step by step GIF and image tutorial right there, so you can check out it now guys. I have given link on the description. So then after guys, we will draw a line. Simply we will cover it from outside here like this. Then after guys, we will draw a outer covering here. That's why guys, I have drawn this circle. It helps us to draw this diagram in easy way. I hope you have understand it now. So you can see it clearly how I use this circumference to draw this covering. Then after guys, I will use here my compass and HB pencil. So I have taken a minimum measurement from unusual. Okay, so we will draw a circle like this. I hope you have understand what I tried to say, you know. Then guys, we will increase it a little bit and draw this type of arc around this circle. Then guys, we will again increase it a little bit, and then after draw one more arc like this. So we have to draw it carefully guys, and if you can't able to draw with me, then simply make this video pause and follow me. After drawing this arc, this is simply rough endoplasmic reticulum. So after drawing this rough endoplasmic reticulum guys, then we will use here our mechanical pencil again and join this ending point. So simply after guys, I will use here my mechanical pencil and join this end and make this rough endoplasmic reticulum very easily. Then after guys, we will draw here the nucleus. So simply I will make it half, then we will draw a semicircle like this. After completing this envelope, nuclear envelope, then guys we will draw here nucleus. So I'm drawing between this center. Then after guys, we will draw here vacuoles. So that's why I'm using here parallel lines. You can see it clearly. We have to draw parallel line according to this wall. Okay, so we have to draw these parallel lines. Then after guys, fold it like this and join it here. Now we will complete this diagram by drawing some small particles like lysosomes, ribosomes, and rough endoplasmic reticulum, smooth endoplasmic reticulum. So follow me along guys, stay connected and keep watching. I hope after watching this video, you can able to draw this diagram in very easy way with short period of time, because this trick I have made for you guys, so you can achieve good marks in the examination. And this one is rough endoplasmic reticulum. There is a one difference that in rough endoplasmic reticulum, there is some dot small circles in these lines. And then after we will draw here mitochondria. So I am using my mechanical pencil to draw a shape like this, and then after make it dark so it look like mitochondria. I hope you have understand what I tried to say. Then after guys, we will draw here ribosomes. So that's why I am drawing here three dot points. Then after guys, we will complete it in very easily. So follow me along guys. So finally guys, we have completed this diagram. So I hope guys you have a wonderful experience with me after watching this video. And please guys, don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and help them too. Now I am using here my mechanical pencil and eye scale to draw these arrows so we can label the name. After drawing these arrows guys, then we will play a very interesting game. Here you have to pronounce the name, so you can learn it very easily, and I have also playing with you. So you have to simply name the parts of this diagram. Okay, after drawing this arrow, we will play it, guys. So without wasting any time, let's play this game, guys. If you don't remember these names, then speak after me. So जल्दी से बताओ सबसे पहले कौन सा है यहाँ पे गाइस आप देख सकते हैं एरोस क्लोरोप्लास्ट ओके गाइस इसको हरित लवक कहा जाता है हिंदी में सो नेक्स्ट वन इज न्यूक्लियस एंड देन आफ्टर नेक्स्ट वन इज न्यूक्लियोलस देन आफ्टर नेक्स्ट वन इज गाइस इट्स गोल्गी अपरेटस देन आफ्टर नेक्स्ट वन इज गाइस इट्स न्यूक्लियर एनवेलप सो जल्दी से बताओ अगला कौन सा है दिस वन इज प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन इसके बाद वैक्यूल देन आफ्टर गाइस लेट मी नो व्हाट नेक्स्ट मिडल लैमेला देन गाइस बताओ जल्दी से अगला कौन सा है दिस वन इज सेल वॉल लेट मी नो व्हाट नेक्स्ट सो इट्स माइटोकॉन्ड्रियन इसके बाद बताओ गाइस अगला कौन सा है दिस वन इज राइबोसोम्स देन गाइस जल्दी से बताओ अगला कौन सा है दिस वन इज क्लोरोप्लास्ट हम लोगों ने आगे ही लिख चुका है इसका सो आफ्टर दिस वन इज साइटोप्लाज्म लेट मी नो व्हाट नेक्स्ट गाइस सो इट्स प्रोक्सिज्म नाउ टेल मी व्हाट नेक्स्ट सो गाइस दिस वन इज माइक्रोट्यूब्यूल नाउ टेल मी गाइस व्हाट नेक्स्ट सो इट्स प्लास्मोडेस्माटा देन आफ्टर गाइस इसके बाद क्या है दिस वन इज स्मूथ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम और इसके बाद ये है लाइसोसोम्स उसके बाद गाइस सबसे लास्ट में रफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम आई होप गाइस आपको इसमें मजा आया होगा सो मैं आशा करता हूँ गाइस कि ये वीडियो आपको अच्छी लगी होगी देन प्लीज जल्दी से लाइक करें शेयर करें अपने दोस्तों के साथ इस वीडियो को और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकन भी क्लिक कर ले ताकि ऐसा ही ढेर सारे वीडियो आपको मिलते रहे बेस्ट ऑफ लक माय बेस्ट विशेस ऑलवेज विद यू See you soon. Thanks for watching.